Alright guys, today we are in Mapsa and today all people, the farmers as well as people who are wanting a sustainable environment and build up, we are all here in support because we want to meet up with our ministers and we want answers. That's why we are all here to stand forward with our local farmers of Mapsa because they have issues here. And that's why if you can see Talula has come all the way from Donapol. Then we have Eldridge who's coming from Pororim, myself from Taligaon. We have the farmers of Mapsa who are all here. If you can see, they all are here to voice up, to have a meeting with our elected representatives. They have been trying to get N number of meetings with our own minister. Yet, they have not succeeded. Today, the union minister is down and we can see that he'll be coming here at 4 o'clock for a meeting. So we want him to really answer our questions. We want him to meet the people, just not come into press conferences, but come and meet up with the people because this is the need. So we have people from Mapsa who have taken this step, come out front. They have been messaging everyone saying that to please come support because their names have been removed out from the list, the farmers' list. That's why they are upset, and with the farmers' bills, they have questions, they need answers. And our own minister is not ready to meet up. And this is Mr. Sanjay Bhai, who's been voicing up, who's been messaging all of us to get us united for one particular cause, is come together to fight for our farmers, for our livelihood. Because farming can be a livelihood of Goa. And I will meet up with Mr. Bhai at the end as to why we are all here. First, I'll show everyone standing here in protest. You can see everyone. Everyone has come forward. We have the police already ready for us just in case. But it's a peaceful protest, guys. We are not here to have any problems. We are here just to voice. Sanjay, please tell everyone why we are all here. Sanga soglang. Ami inga kitya kha manan.
Mapshekar mahapishe samasta BJP sarkar. Mapshekar mahapishe na. Ami amchi nawa index column ansun, occupant column ansun nawa kadlele. Ami shetkar. Ani ami shetak karina munda. हे सरकारचे कॉन्ट्रॅक्ट फार्मिंग जे बील जे असा न्हू, कॉन्ट्रॅक्ट फार्मिंगचे बील हे आमकां अख्खे इंडियेच्या लोकांक पडांत घालतले. हो स्पष्ट इशारो आज BJP सरकारान दिलेले आसा. दोन MP गोंयचे आसा, दोनूय गोंयचे MP, दोनूय गोंयचे MP दिल्ली वचून न्हिदलेले आसा. तेंच्यांनी गोंयाक कांयच काम करूंक ना. आनी गोंयच्या लोकांक एक हांव उलो घालता, आयज चर्ची जाले म्हणून सांगता, रस्त्यार पडटली लाठी पडटली. जो लिडर जो आसता न्हू, लाठी खावपाक आसता, हे खावपाक नासता, आयते खावपाक नासता, गिळपाक नासता. लाठी जेन्ना खाता न्हू, तेन्ना लिडरशीप आसता. हे लिडर जे आहा न्हू, लाठी खावपाक शिकपाची. आनी गोंयचे भलेक आमी, गोंयची जमिनी, आमचो म्हादयचो इशू जाल्लो आसा, मेलावलीचो इशू जाल्लो आसा, अख्खे गोंयच्या लोकांक प्रॉब्लेम जाल्लो आसा. हे MLA राज्यसभेर आयज निवडून दिलेलो आसा कोणाक, तो दोळे धापता, दोळे न्हिदता काय कळना. हो राज्यसभेर विनय तेंडुलकर दोळे धापता आनी दोळे मिटयता, सबंद दीस न्हिदता तो. आनी राज्यसभेन आमचे कसलो प्रश्न सॉल्व केलेलो आसा तेणी, तो हे फार्मर्स बिलाक तो मेन जबाबदार आसा. पूण गोंयच्या लोकांक हांव आयज मॅसेज दिता की जे गोंयान BJP सरकारान जे कितें चलयलेले आसा न्हू, हे आसा. हे गोंयचो CM फक्त आतां सांगलेले आहा, कांयच भिन्न दितलो हे खंयसरूच मेन्शन केलेले ना. कॉन्ट्रॅक्ट फार्मिंग जगाचो अधिकार दिल्लो आसा, पूण आयज पळोवंक गेलेले आमकां रस्त्यार देंवपाक दिना. हो प्रमोद सरकार, BJP सरकार, बहुजन समाजाचो सरकार जर म्हणटा न्हू, हे फट फटींगपणाचे सरकार. हे गोंयकारपण कांयच दवरूंक ना. आमचे जमिनी, आमची जी नांवां, शेतकारांची नांवां म्हापशा डिक्शनरीसून डिलीट केलेली आसा, डिलीट केलेली आसा. 1300 शेतकार, 1300 शेतकारांची नांवां डिलीट केलेली आसा. हेंच्यांनी आयज प्रकाश जावडेकरान सांगपाक जाय, कितें सांगपाक जाय, ही नांवां जी डिलीट केलेली आसा, ही आमची बेगींतल्या बेगीन हे 15 दिसां भितर म्हापसा मुन्सिपल कावंसिलाचे, हे आतां एकूच म्हयनो उरलेलो आसा, तेंचो कावंसील सोंपच्या पयलीं हे नांवां आमची आसा तशी रजिस्टर करून दिवपाची. आमचे जमिनीक डावन टावन प्लॅनिंग स्किमींग आमकां नाका. आमी आसा आनी फार्मींग न्हू, आमकां गोंयकारांक कोणाकूच नाका, अख्ख्या गोंयानसून सावथ गोवाक नाका आनी नॉर्थ गोवाकूय नाका. आमचे MP हे दोगूय जाण न्हिदलेले आसा, दोगूय MP न्हिदलेले आसा. आनी गोंयचे MLA आमकां आलेक्स बाब सिकेरान सपोर्ट केलेलो आसा, तेणी सांगला आमच्या वांगडा आसा म्हणून. मापशांत येवपाचो अलेक्स रेजिनाल्ड कुडतरीचो एमएलएन आमकां फार्मर येना त्यान खंयची पार्टी येना त्यान तो आमचे कडेन येवंक ना तो फार्मर पूण आमकां तेणी सपोर्ट केल्लो आसा म्हापशान आमकां तूं केन्ना उलो कर आमच्या वांगडा अलेक्स बाब सपोर्ट करता हांव तुजी देव बरें करूं म्हणटा अलेक्स बाब हो गोंयचो खांबो गोंयचो राखणदार आनी आमचे शेतकार म्हापसा बोडगेश्वर शेतकरी संघ अख्ख्या गोंयच्या भावांक रिक्वेस्ट करता आमकां सपोर्ट करा म्हणून
थँक्यू वेरी मच संजय
आयज आमी टेनंट्स एसोसिएशन ऑफ खांबाल काजार वॉर्ड नंबर 8 सगळे फार्मर शेतकारी जे गोंयांत आमचे म्हापशांत शेतां आहात ते सगळे हिंगा जमा जाल्लेले आहात आनी जमा जाल्ले आहात आनी हो युनियन मिनिस्टर जो आहा आमचो प्रकाश जावडेकर ताका आमी एक संदेश धाडूंक सोदता की हे जे डिलिशन नांव केल्ली आहा आमचे फार्मराची ती बेगीनच्या बेगीन तेणें परत ती परत घालची आमची आनी जे सगले आमचे अनप्लेन डेवलॉपमेंट हिंगा गोंयांत जाल्ले आहा तेंच्यांनी आमी हांवें म्हाका डेवलॉपमेंट जावचे गोंयांत आनी आमच्या गोंयां एक सुंदर गोंय आहा एक ग्रीन गोवा आहा हो सदांच अशें ग्रीन आनी सुंदर गोंय करपाचें हें काम आसा सरकाराचें हें काम सरकार करना जाल्यार ह्या सरकाराक गोंयांत रावपाची गोंयांत गव्हर्न करपाची हें ना रायट ना देव बरें
थँक्यू सो यू कॅन सी एवरी वन इज हियर So we will be having the minister, union minister who's come down will be passing by this side to go to their main office for the press conference. I believe union ministers, MLAs and all our local ministers should have press conferences not just with media but also with public so that live recordings can go across so that you know we can voice our questions and we can get answers from them and we need to see what answers are we getting. Because right now everything is hidden in back doors and they are just answering saying that this has to be done, that has to be done. But they are not taking us into consideration. Public, we elect them and when they want to be elected, they come to our doorsteps asking us for votes, asking us for everything saying that we will listen to you, we will do everything you want. As soon as they get elected, they do tie fish for you and they don't even acknowledge you. So please requesting people that when you have your MLAs around, ask them come down on ground level and answer people's questions because this is what we've been doing. We've been fighting out in Taligaon. People have been fighting out in Mole. People all over Goa come. Yesterday we had the all over Goa people march. People in Mapsa march. People in Chandor march. People from Mole march. People from Kortalim to Vasco march. So everyone came out. We don't want to create fights. We know that our police brothers are here, brothers, sisters are here. We don't want to create enmity, but they're getting higher orders. But all their salary is coming through the public funds. Yet we are treated like dirt and we are treated like shit and we are arrested back and forth for the same. So please requesting everyone to come down and start questioning. Because tomorrow when you grow up and they ask you, what did you do for Goa? What answer will you have? That you spoil them with electronics, you took them here for holidays, there for holidays. But what did you do for Goenkar? Are you a true Goenkar? If you are residing here in Goa and you have left everything to come down and settle down in Goa, what are you doing to contribute towards the good that's happening in Goa? So we want everyone to participate. Whether you're a Goan, non-Goan, you're residing here, you love Goa, you're passionate about Goa. But it's getting destroyed, guys, and we need to voice up. We need to voice up now. Thank you.